Hi everyone, and welcome back to Ultimate Tech Hub. On today's episode, we're going to show you how to remove green screen from a video clip in DaVinci Resolve. This animated subscribe button had green screen, and we're going to show exactly how we removed it, and it will take less than 1 minute. And remember, if you like this video, give a thumbs up and share it. If you love it, hit subscribe. First, drag and drop the animated subscribe button to the desired location in the video clip. This clip will need to be on the video 2 track. If the clip has any audio, then that will be in the corresponding audio track 2. Now make sure you're clicked on to the new video clip. Now go to the color wheel tab. Now go to the color tab at the top, go to nodes, and then add serial nodes. Make sure the dropper is highlighted. Next, change the HSL to 3D. Then simply draw a circle around the green area you want to remove. Next, hit the invert button. Now right-click this area and hit alpha output. Next, draw a dotted line from the blue serial node to the alpha output. You can see it's still got some green hue to it. Just go to the bottom in out ratio and go to the left until it's gone. And that's it, less than 1 minute. We hope you have fun removing green screen. It can seem intimidating at first, but it's actually very, very easy.